And also, you know that we pay for the weapons for those wars as well. That's costing the taxpayer.
I actually, because during the conflict between Palestine and Israel in the summer, what in Scotland what we had done was it said UK selling arms to Israel.
Right.
Okay. And our foreign minister in Scotland, Hassan Youssef, said and underneath that was said about the UK, it said Scotland supporting Palestine.
Yeah.
And we flew the Palestinian flag from Glasgow